I tell you what, our offensive line controlled the line of scrimmage, and it was huge for our running game. Receivers had some opportunistic plays, but we were really able to control the game on the line of scrimmage on offense, and it was a big night for us.
Six-game winning streak continues now. Is this team just getting better and better each game?
I sure hope so. You know, we got another big test. We off next week. Then we got Central Hardin, and they're really playing good this year. So, we got to keep grinding. We have big goals, right, and we'll get a chance to see where we're at.
By week coming at a good time?
Absolutely. Absolutely. It couldn't come at a better time.
And then last thing, I know the defense, when they get shutouts, they get wings on Wednesday.
That's right.
Are they getting wings on Wednesday?
You better believe it. Tell B-Dubs, get ready for us.